हेलो मिस्टर समर, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट मीनिंग्स. ओके, बताइए समोसा की इंग्लिश क्या होती है? व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ समोसा? प्लीज टेल.
सर, वी कॉल समोसा इन इंग्लिश रिसोल.
रिसोल, वेरी गुड. राइट, RISOLE. पकौड़ी की इंग्लिश क्या बोलते हैं?
सर, फ्रिटर्स.
फ्रिटर्स, वेरी गुड. रायता की इंग्लिश क्या बोलते
हैं?
व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ जलेबी इन इंग्लिश? फनल केक. FUNNELCAKE. वेरी गुड. पानी पूरी और पानी के बतासा की इंग्लिश क्या भाई?
सर, वाटर बॉल्स.
वाटर बॉल्स, वेरी गुड. अच्छा, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ परवल?
Pointed
God, very good. Namkeen.
Crisp, salty.
Crisp, salty, very good. What is the meaning of kachori?
Sir, kachori means is pie and sandwich.
Sandwich, okay. Pakwan.
Sir, dressed food,
very good. What is the meaning of matha? Please tell. Sir, I want to ask you right now about matha. What is matha called in English? Way, very good. And what is called aloo ki tikki? Do you know?
Yes sir, I know.
Yes, please tell.
Potato cake,
very nice indeed. So next is, what is called ghee in English?
So we call the ghee in English clarified butter.
Okay, very good.
Now guys, this is your turn. Now tell this meaning in English.
Okay, great. So now you have to tell about khoa in comment section.
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is expected from you. You have to write down its meaning. All the best, everyone. Nice summer. All the meanings that I've asked from you, you have answered very successfully, very correctly.
Thank you, sir.
It's okay.